Sally and didn't think he was gay. Sally thought John was kinda cute, but never dreamed of having him in her life. And she knew Harry could be a brute because she was his ex-wife. How we complicate our lives, so far from the perfection for which we claim to strive. In our moments of introspection, all the hurdles we set in our way, the fear of pain or of rejection, as we struggle through the day to day in the hope of resurrection. Harry bought Larry presents, a few CDs or tickets to a show. Was that appropriate in the workplace? Larry would probably say no. Larry knew John liked Sally, but he didn't know it was love. Sally had designs on Wendy, who she thought would fit her like a glove. How we complicate our lives, so far from the perfection for which we claim to strive. In our moments of introspection, all the hurdles we set in our way, the fear of pain or of rejection, as we struggle through the day to day in the hope of resurrection. Sally rebuffed John's advances. John was so distraught. Larry played the circumstances. John hook, line and sinker was caught. Harry, when he heard of their couplings, shot the both of them in a black rage. Sally and Wendy were happy to hear that Harry'd been caged. How we complicate our lives, so far from the perfection for which we claim to strive. In our moments of introspection, all the hurdles we set in our way, the fear of pain or of rejection, as we struggle through the day to day.